Hi everyone, Cindy back here again. I hope you all enjoyed your long weekends. And if you can't remember what you did over the long weekends, then great, because today I want to talk about Alzheimer's disease. So Alzheimer's disease is a physical disease of the brain with progressive damage to brain cells that causes dementia. And Alzheimer's disease is the most common form of dementia in Australia and accounts for about 2/3 of the cases. So the brain degeneration that occurs in Alzheimer's disease affects people's memory, thinking skills, emotions, behavior, and even their mood as well. And as a result, a person's ability to carry out daily activities then becomes impaired, and then as the disease progresses, the symptoms then worsen. So whilst Alzheimer's disease is more common in older Australians, it actually isn't really a normal part of aging. So despite the condition being extensively researched in the past few decades, there's actually no known cause or cure even. But fortunately though, even though there's no known cause, there are some things that can or like could help with the progression of the disease, or like to sometimes stop it or even just really slow it down. And one of the things could be chiropractic care. So chiropractic care specifically focuses on the central nervous system, which is composed of the brain and the spinal cord. And because Alzheimer's disease is a degenerative disease of the brain, chiropractic's impact on the nervous system has been shown to benefit those suffering from Alzheimer's disease. So the research suggests that if the brain doesn't get the right amount of glucose and other nutrients to the brain, it will then starve, and then certain functions within the brain will change, causing dementia. So subluxations in the spine may deprive the brain of these important nutrients, in which case chiropractic adjustments remove the subluxations to ensure that the brain receives the proper nutrients that it needs to function as it really should. So a great study that was published in like the Journal of Canadian Chiropractic Association, it looked at a case study of a 54-year-old man who had dementia, which is a little bit earlier. And he had a decreased cognitive motor control, and he underwent chiropractic care after not being able to remember to do simple things like writing a check, for example. And then with the regular chiropractic care, his memory loss slowed down and his motor control improved. So I know personally firsthand how extremely difficult it is to watch a loved one go through Alzheimer's disease. So to find out more about the benefits of chiropractic care for yourself or those you love, or if you know anyone suffering from Alzheimer's disease, or you think they're on the way to having Alzheimer's, feel free to reach us and we'll be happy to help.